Ladies, this is for all you solicitous queens. So allow yourself to get inside of your feelings. Let me start with your ethereal hips and the joyful essence of your soft, thick thighs, staring into your beautiful bedroom eyes reveals what's on your creative mind. You're in need of a king who will spend some quality time, won't disguise lies with lies, respecting your morals, knowing that there's more to you than hips and thighs. You're an exquisite, incredible queen with a vivid mind. You are pleasing to a man's taste, so licious in many ways. Even a blind man can stand next to you and feel that you are a blessing, making every day feel heavenly. You give respect, so you expect nothing less but common sense and common respect. You're a strong woman. When it all boils down, you hold your own common ground. Oh yeah, you're very solicitous. You don't believe in playing with emotions because you don't like for your emotions to be played with at any time. Now let me get back to your hips and thighs. The way you walk with the glide, the way you walk with pride, and you get what you need until you're satisfied. And you won't let nobody tamper with your faith and pride. You're a sensational, solicitous queen. So keep up the good work on keeping your soulless self up. Duval, the poet.